The fastest way that you can grow as a streamer is by creating content. So in today's video, I'm going to introduce you to a tool called Adobe Express, which allows you to be able to create all of the graphics and helps you edit videos, everything you're going to need to be able to post content on social media. And you don't need no kind of design experience. It's the tool that I utilize to create a lot of the graphics that I utilize to promote outside of YouTube. So let's go ahead and dive right into it. So Adobe Express, you're going to find the link in the description of this video. There is going to be a free plan and a paid plan, which is $9.99 a month. But some of the features that you need to be able to create content are on the free plan. And then those of you who want to take your social media to the next level, you want to look at the paid plan. So let's take a look at here. This is going to be the website that you're going to land on. You're going to see that it's going to say free forever if you decide to use the free plan. No credit card required. But again, the biggest thing here that you're going to be able to do is when you come to the top, you're going to see the option to be able to create. Right out of the gate, you're going to see here that on the left-hand side, you're going to be able to create Instagram stories, Instagram posts, TikTok videos, YouTube thumbnails, YouTube banners, Facebook posts. I mean, that literally covers all the social media platforms that you should be on as a streamer and should be creating content day in and day out to be able to grow your viewership and grow your community. Because I say it all the time, streaming alone is not going to give you the success that you're looking for. Then here on the right-hand side, you're going to see marketing and business. But at the end of the day, there's things in here that incorporate to you as a gamer and a gaming content creator. That's going to be your logo. We talk about branding, how important that is, right? Banners for your Twitch, for your Facebook, for your YouTube. You're going to be able to do so much. Flyers, posters, when you have events, when you have special days for your stream. This is going to allow you to be able to create a lot of those things in there. And then you have content planning, which is a content scheduler, allowing you to be able to schedule your social media content ahead of time. And I'll talk about that a little bit later here today. Then here you're going to have some quick action. This is why this is a super powerful tool that you should utilize as your go-to tool to be able to create content. You're going to have the option to be able to remove backgrounds, to be able to resize images, to convert things to JPEGs, to PNGs, to SVGs. You're going to be able to crop images. You can start to see why I utilize this tool so much, because it's everything that I need to be able to go ahead and create those kind of content. Then you have video things that you can do, which is super powerful. A lot of you don't understand complex video software. So being able to have something that allows you to be able to create social media content and also be able to go ahead and edit videos and clips for your social media is powerful. You're going to be able to go ahead and convert video to MP4. You're going to go ahead and convert videos to GIFs or GIFs, however you prefer to say it. You get able to crop videos, trim videos, resize videos, reverse videos, merge videos, and change speed. And now today I'm just going over the tool itself to just kind of get you equipped with understanding what's out there and why you should be using Adobe Express. Not only that, but you don't need a computer to be able to create the content. You can see here at the top that it has a mobile app that you can download on your phone, Android or iPhone, that you're able to go ahead and edit and create graphics directly on your phone. Again, super powerful for you to be able to be on your Xbox, to be on your PlayStation, to be able to send clips directly to your phone and then be able to edit them directly inside of Adobe Express and be able to push them out to the social media platforms that you want. So as we start to scroll down, you're going to see here that they're going to have hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of templates that you're going to be able to utilize. So again, you don't need to have a super creative mind, even though it does help. They give you so many templates that you're able to go ahead and select from. And exactly, you can see here over 90,000 templates that you can go ahead and select from. And you simply can see the amount of array of templates that they have, regardless of what it is you're looking to accomplish. And then you're able to go ahead and select Instagram posts, holiday posts, logos, YouTube thumbnails. I mean, they have 2,000 YouTube thumbnails you can come here and select and start to edit and customize to make it to your liking. Again, you understand how important it is to be able to go ahead out there and make content to attract the audience you want for your actual stream. So you can see here, that's just going to be one actual aspect of it. Again, the templates are super important, and Adobe Express stresses the importance of being a tool that you do not need to be a designer. You do not need to be this professional graphic designer to be able to create amazing graphics, because they give you all the tools that you need to be able to create amazing things. Again, okay, you can see here, this is going to be the free plan where you're going to get basic editing and photo effects. Again, super helpful. You're going to get over 2,000 Adobe fonts, again, to be able to make things unique, different to what it is you're looking for. You still get thousands of templates you're able to utilize. You still get access to create on the web and on the mobile, and you also get access to Adobe Stock royalty-free photo collection. And what that simply means is that that Adobe has a library of photos that are high quality that you're able to utilize for free without any issues of posting them on social media. And then now you're going to see the paid plan, which is what I recommend. Again, it's $9.99 per month, but it's a super well investment when it comes to creating content and what you're able to do. Again, streaming alone is not going to make you successful. You need to be able to create content. And I wanted to bring this tool to you guys because it's by far been the easiest tool for one, for me to learn, for me to utilize. And again, it has everything that you need to be able to get that content out to social media. So the paid plan, again, you're going to get premium features. Okay. You're going to be able to size images. You get 2,000 on the free plan, 20,000 on the paid plan, over 160 million Adobe stock photos. Again, okay, you can add your logo, your branding, and again, you get access to this content scheduler. Content scheduler, I cannot tell you how important it is to be able to have access to it. I'm going to talk about it here in just a few moments. You also get the availability to be able to go ahead and get access to premium templates. Now, the premium templates are super clutch, and I'm going to show it to you why, right? So if I were to come here and create something, I just want to show you how easy it is to be able to do this. I'm going to select TikTok videos, right? So you can see here there's a free TikTok video editor allowing you to be able to go ahead and create that, right? So let's go ahead and create a TikTok video now. You're going to see here, this is going to go ahead and get me logged in. It's going to go ahead and ask me to go ahead and put the title of what my things are. So I'm just going to skip for a moment. It's going to allow me to select a template, right? I don't need to have any kind of editing skills. This is going to go ahead and tell me what it is that my goal is on the TikTok that I'm trying to go ahead and share. So let's go ahead and say I want to show and tell. So I'm going to pick this one. It's going to allow me to be able to go ahead and then start adding my gaming clips. And it automatically begins to start to edit. Now, if you're interested in me doing a tutorial on how to go ahead and edit TikTok videos directly using Adobe Express, leave me a comment below in the description. But I don't want to get too far carried away because there's so many things you can do here. And there's one specific feature that I want to go ahead and focus on, and that's going to be the content scheduler. Now, I know it can be super difficult for you to be consistent in social media. This is why I always recommend that you should be making content ahead of time and you should be batching your content. If you never heard the term batching, it simply means sitting down and creating more than one piece of content in a single day that you can post over the next few days. And having a scheduler that allows you to create that content and then schedule it to come out at a certain time based on the platform that you're at is crucial. So this is the tool that I recommend that you really get your hands on. Now, again, this is only going to be on the premium plan, but again, this is an investment to your stream, and I feel that $9.99 per month can be manageable. You can figure out a way to be able to attain that, to be able to help you create that content. You can see here that it gives you tons of templates. Again, you can schedule to Twitter, to Instagram, to Pinterest, to LinkedIn, to Facebook, but really the ones that you really care about are going to be Facebook and Instagram and Twitter, and being able to plan out your content. I have my scheduler planned out sometimes a month in advance, knowing that I can be okay working on other things while my social media posts are going out there automatically. So again, if you're interested in learning how to utilize the content scheduler, I want you to go and watch this video right here where I go a little bit deeper, breaking down how it works, how you can start utilizing it, and what you need to do to be able to get the max results from it. So that way you can grow your social media accounts, grow your viewership, and grow your community. Again, invest in your stream and invest in the tools that are going to make it easier for you to be able to grow. So click that video right there to learn how to use the content scheduler inside of Adobe Express.